Three voters in northeastern Wisconsin have filed a federal lawsuit seeking to exclude ballots in Milwaukee, Dane, and Menominee counties. Now, those three counties helped President-elect Biden win the state of Wisconsin. But the voters allege, without evidence, that absentee voting has widespread fraud and that votes in those counties should not be included in the state's final election certification, which would then give the state to President Trump.